Mistake most auctioneers have.
Talking all that jazz. Talk, well I heard talk is cheap. But like beauty, talk is just skin deep. And when you lie and you talk a lot, people tell you to step off a lot.
You see, you misunderstood. A sample just a tactic, a portion of my method, a tool.
In fact, it's
only of importance when I make it a priority.
And what we samples are by the majority.
But you a minority in terms of thought,
narrow-minded
and poorly taught about hip-hop fame or the silly game to erase my music so no one can use it.
You step on us and we'll step on you.
Can't have your cake and eat it too.
Talking all that jazz. And when you lie and address something you don't know,
it's so whack that it's bound to show.
When you lie about me and the band, we get angry. Whip out a pen, start writing again. And the things we write are always true, sucker. Let's get a grip, now we talk about you. Seems to me that you have a problem, so we can see what we can do to solve them.
Think rappers are fad? You must be mad. Cause we're so bad, we give respect you never had.
Tell the truth, James Brown was old. Tell Eric and Rock came out with I Got Soul.
Rap brings back old R&B, and if we were not, people could've forgot.
We wanna make this perfectly clear. We're talented and strong and have no fear
of those who choose to judge but lack pizzazz.
Talking all that jazz.
To you, we just want to get across to you
that if you're talking jazz, the situation is a no-win.
You might even get hurt, my friend.
Stetsasonic, the hip-hop band.
And like Sly in the Family Stone, we will stand
up for the music we live and play,
and for the song we sing today.
For now, let us set the record straight,
and later on we'll have a forum and a formal debate.
But it's important you remember, though,
what you weep is what you sow.
Talking all that jazz.